we're back. Sorry about that there. Let's get some more batteries. Generator would overpower it in 2 turns. I suppose unless it's destroyed, yeah. Also depends on what to get rid of it and what can't as well.
Get out there and help your convoy.
How do I get out? Okay. Commanding it?
sound's gone a little strange. Hang on. Okay, there we go.
You can't see this. You don't want to see this.
Ah, shit.
No. Kate?
There's JD.
Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down. No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No! No!
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Noifira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
So the hammer of dawn messed him up pretty bad, if you look at his arm.
A necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice, I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
That's interesting. They're finally sort of exploring that plot point from Gears 4, where, of course, we found out about her grandmother and the Locust Sigil and stuff, so... Obviously, you've got speculation about what I think that is, and I think that Queen Mira is her grandmother, obviously, but we'll see.
Well, it's just us now. So what's in here anyway?
The fast way out of this fucking place.
Get some ammo first.
Where's the switch?
Where's the switch?
Okay. Any idea where the light is?
I've got no idea where the goddamn light is. That must be it.
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north.
A facility?
New Hope.
New Hope.
Sounds
Hang on,
good.
New Hope was from Gears All 2.
Right. We should head out.
New Hope was that weird-ass right. place in Gears 2, I'm sure it was. I'm pretty sure it was in Gears 2, you know where the Sires are?
Me too.
Pretty sure that's where the Sires were in two, but we'll see. Holy shit, this place looks lovely.
Cal, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead, so we're close. So you haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay.
We're loading something.
Hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks.
Very much so.
Huh.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Is this
Yo,
New
stop,
Hope?
Stop. We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cock. Good parking.
Alright, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He did.
Yeah.
This is gorgeous.
Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect?
We're gonna run into some sires here, I know we are. Oh. Cool. That's New Hope right there, yeah.
Okay, let's go. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Cool. I like this. This is slightly different. It's like different from what I'm used to in Gears, and I quite like that departure.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I keep wondering about-
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Okay, yeah, so store the weapons on the front of the skiff.
Secured.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, cool. Assuming. Not this place. Okay.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Back.
Take the weapons.
It's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
DB is in the Jameson Depot.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. down here.
Gotta locate the New Hope facility.
Marcus, there's no facility. It's all old growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Strange. I wonder what they were trying so hard to keep secret. I mean, they had Sires and Gears too, I remember that.
Del,
this looks like it.
Storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
There we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here. Trust you now. Let's find a way out of here.
Okay. It's very interesting.
Del. Pods.
Outsiders, Cox, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
I'm guessing we're gonna run into some swarm soon.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Jameson Depot.
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way!
Ice storm.
Now, one thing. Once you're inside, now things are about to start to already.
Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find New Hope!
Gonna find things about the cog that aren't pretty, yeah. I know
on,
what they're gonna
here.
Find, like Sires and probably the creation of the locust, things like that.
Main building, I think.
Biogenetics.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
I've been ordered to chain the ill to bed frames like prisoners. This ain't looking pretty. I know what this is. This is about the sires. Let's have a look. Here's a lab-coated men. He's making things. I can't say what they are. No one can. It's the sires. That's the sires. So for those who didn't play Gears 2, the Sires were a genetic hybrid between the Locust and humans, effectively, or something that that evolved from humans.
You're definitely hiding something.
Well, this building is in rough shape.
And it was believed that it was some kind of cure for rust lung, I believe. So I think we're gonna run into some sires and some creepy shit.
Check the other one. Del, got a way through here.
I think we're gonna find sires in here. I really do. That's it. Yeah, this is the place from Gears 2. I remember these hallways.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Oh, stasis shit, tanks. Yeah.
Got it.
Stasis tanks. Yeah, it's definitely the sires.
All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is
that? Oh.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Shut trap!
Warden
doing here?
The warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive.
I'll get the maids.
Oh shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
For the phone. Yeah. Be right back for a second. Be right back, guys. One moment. No, you can have it. 1 second. Yeah, take it. Sorry, I couldn't hear you. No. Sorry about that, guys. So we're just going to continue through this chapter. I've not used one of these maces before. This is interesting. This way? Ooh.
Shit.
Okay.
More of them.
I'm assuming this is the right way then, given that they're here. Yeah.
Let's see where this leads. It leads absolutely nowhere. Open this, John.
Take that.
Come on, let's get back into the main building.
Jubies.
Shit! Del! Jubies!
Let's take him out!
That's very fast.
They're down. Come on. Let's find our way back in.
This way?
Yeah. Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
Stasis chambers. This is where we were meant
to be. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. Oh. What the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that.
Biohazard.
Never seen gas like this before. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly.
Definitely in the right place. I remember this place.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Second game. That way. I need another weapon.
Tuck him out.
Some ammo.
I'll take that.
That'll do. Awesome.
Check your aim.
Is it any ammo I can scavenge, or is this what I've got? What is this gas?
I need help here.
I got you.
Okay, we're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Strange.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
There's definitely an ammo drop here because his enemy's coming. I remember this place, though, from the second one.
Okay, get the other side.
I'm pretty sure this is it.
Shit!
What those damn rejects?
Let's take them low and slow.
So I remember... There was that crazy AI dude here, wasn't there? The one who was like... on obsessed with... This is definitely a good throwback, though. To the Gears 2 Wind of Facility. This is my favorite level in Gears 2. Die in this place.
I'll help you out.
They remind me very much of the Krill from the first Gears game. I know I said that earlier, but every time I look at them, I think of the Krill, except they don't just operate in the dark. Not that way. Flock's been defeated, right? Have we glitched or something? Because it says the flock's not been defeated, but I just killed all of them. Hmm. someone hiding somewhere? Yeah, we had a bit of a glitch. Is this bugged? Did we break it? Have to go back to the previous checkpoint. We seem to have bugged it. That was a bit strange.
Now, do you copy?
Yeah, we're inside now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
I'll just go back through it. Do it as quick as we can.
Hear that?
We're not alone in here.
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Ish. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway. And your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up. What now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis.
Wait, what is
that? Yeah, we had to fight this guy last time.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Jack, shock! Warden doing here?
Warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not spaces.
We're back to where we were for active recall.
Not good, reject. Let's take it out. Switch off.
Nice.
How many duties did these stations have?
Fire!
So much for the silent treatment.
Rapido.
Here you go.
Where we got to last time and it bugged. So let's try again.
Okay, get the other side.
Shit.
Let's take it. Shit! Lock!
Yeah, I did. The power in two turns, or?
You're gonna be fine!
That's the only message Darkness I got. Oh, that's pretty good. I mean, it's how good, yeah. Imagine it comes in pretty useful.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, it was definitely bugged
last
time.
That.
Del, help me push this open.
Oh, crap.
That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
This is the, so
hey,
we're definitely
kid. How's it going?
Perfect timing. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran this place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the Cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the Cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
gonna find that AI down here, definitely.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject.
Mira.
Observation room. They were watching this kid.
It's Queen Mira. It's definitely Queen Mira.
This Niles. What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has
yeah, Mira. There. It says Mira, so that's the Locust Queen. Yeah, name Mira. Mira. Yeah, her name is Mira, which is the Locust Queen. So the Locust Queen was here. The Locust Queen was an experiment then. Well, we knew that if from the lore anyway, but that confirms it. What we just found, that means that Mira was the test subject. Checking for any. So we know Mira was the one who was the test. That's interesting. So Mira was the one who got tested on. Those are the test tubes.
Stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
Sires.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
Yeah, the sires are definitely gonna get out. I remember this place well from Gears 2.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
Telling onwards, and Dr. Torres has just informed me that particular response of people used. Her body is not aging at the pace roughly half that of a normal girl. Oh, so to explain why Mira was the age she was. And this thing is a failed experiment. It's a sire. Too.
Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
Yeah, this place is so familiar, I remember it.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy?
Because there was a flamethrower here, and you had to fight something.
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay.
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
The AI room. Yeah, I remember this, because you had to come down here and destroy them, I think.
Made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
There we go.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Yeah, they could ask Dr. Halsey that same question, to be fair.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that?
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night at night.
Okay. Very interesting. I mean, the fact that they've gone back to what the interesting factors from Gears.
We got him.
Then keep moving. Gears 2. Down this way.
Okay, through that building to the skip.
Gotcha. What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent him a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. It's the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around.
So I'm going to leave it there for tonight, guys. Just because it's getting late and I've got to be up for work tomorrow. But thank you so much for tuning in, guys. You guys all rock. So, also, just a time to shamelessly plug, I do have a Yu-Gi-Oh! Channel called DarkJX137 where I do Yu-Gi-Oh! TCG stuff, openings and deck profiles. Recently rebooted. So if you want to check that out, feel free. If not, see you next time.